Hey guys, what's up? Teiko here, and welcome to our first Mindimeter guide. This is the timeline, so you can see, you can add the character in his scenery. What do you want? Now you already have loaded the camera and the character. In 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 keyframes. I don't know what they are, but I guess this is all that we can do. It's all that we can do with the camera. Let's check on my animation to see if this is what happened. It's so fast. The only thing that we don't want at all. We gotta really reduce the tempo and then perfect. Let's check on my animation again to see if this is what happened. Cool, huh? No? Well, let's make it a little more interesting. Let's make some camera movements. Yeah, some camera movements. The only thing that we want is zoom, and then gonna make it. Let's watch what we got. And it's as easy as that. In the next video, we'll show you how to edit your animations.